spot the Sedona airport. The runway should be a pretty easy landmark to find. There you go. Visual confirmation on the airport. Now that we're oriented, it's your turn. Time to fly this bird. The first control on our training list is the yoke. Aim to roll and bank into turns. Go ahead and try rolling to the right. Nice. Now let's see you level back out. left the training airspace, you need to go back.
Departure. I will contact you next when you leave my airspace.
Manila Tower Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320, continue for south departure.
Airbus 320, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. 7998 cleared to land runway 24. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 271 at 51.
Manila Tower Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 frequency change. Approach Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is type Airbus A20 entry miles southwest of Manila. Request flight following.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 approach. Squawk 4235.
Squawk 4235 Airbus 320.
Airbus 320 radar contact 4 miles east of Sangley, 4,600 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Copy Airbus 320.